Hello, this is Hirod of YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Nixe or Nixe Fried Herring Fillets in Brine, in Brine, a fish food packed bought from a Widow shop. Here on the side we have expiration date. On the bottom is the net weight, 325 grams, total 200 grams. Is the product Widow LIDL logo, nutritional information and more information about the product in several languages, including ingredients. Yellow text, recyclable, now let's open and test it. Taking some precautions, it's opened without any tools, just pull here, up, and then pull again. High amount of sausage. And the fish itself. Now let's try it first to drink this sauce. It's very salty, not very delicious, and not for direct consumption. Now let's try some fish. The fish looks delicious. It's fillets, the best part of the fish. And it's white meat, the better meat. At least the fish is not that bad. I have eaten better fishes, but this is still okay. It's a fish. Let's try some more. And unfortunately, it's also with other parts of the fish, including the skin, which is not very clean part of the fish. But it's eatable. Let's try this. The white meat is much better. This is the skin, not very edible. And for this sausage, better eat it with bread slices like this. Let's try. Much better and eatable, but very salty. You shall not eat too much because you will drink tons of water later. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.